Hello, I'm Haseeb Sipagat. Welcome to my channel. If you search on the internet, Beijing's biggest camera market, the first three links will send you there where I am going today. Let's say you want to buy a camera, a lens, a tripod or a mic or anything remotely related to photography or videography, including the studio lights, camera bags, jackets, anything. This place offers everything all under one roof. The place is also, I've searched on the internet, the place is also called the photography Mecca. That's like the holy place, the heaven for photographers, and I'm gonna go right inside and show you what this place offers. So let's go. As soon as you enter, you see a display center for Nikon along with Canon and Sony. All of these three are their flagship stores, and you can check all of the products at display, which is the good part. Among other brands are Leica, Olympus, Panasonic, Blackmagic, and of course DJI. They also have a flagship store, which has all of their latest gimbals and consumer grade drones. The good part is that you get to test them right at the store. There's also a shop with cheaper version of DJI. And their products are waterproof. There's a big shop for cinema grade ND filters. There's a whole section dedicated to studio lightings and professional studio equipment. Lots of shops for tripods of all kinds. There are many shops for jackets and bags. You can also get them repaired. Just don't forget to bargain, even at flagship stores. It works. There's also a shop for camera sensor and lens cleaning. The market also has a second floor. Which mostly has shops related to second-hand camera equipment, including all the older models. Or get it repaired. There's a whole section of traditional wedding dresses. For both males, females, children. The market also has framing and printing shops. Also hour-long workshops at all the flagship stores where they explain their latest features and how to use them. In short, the place is worth visiting and spending a whole day at. It's a maze where you would happily wanna get lost in.